Attention, fathers, husbands, and patriots. Do you know how to protect your family from a nationwide blackout and the following social collapse? Now, I'm about to reveal the secret truth of a successful terrorist attack. It happened on American soil on April 16th, and the fugitive terrorists who are still at large. And just how close those terrorists came to causing a nationwide blackout. But I'll warn you, when a federal chairman went public with the story, the government forced him to resign. They don't want you to know how those fugitive terrorists could destroy our fragile power grid anytime they choose, putting a match to the powder keg of crime, social collapse, and total chaos that threaten every American home, including yours. The hard truth is, our electrical grid is already full of cracks and weak spots. It's only a matter of time until the whole grid shatters. Most people, well, they'll ignore this video and just keep eating up the lies that the government and the liberal media feed them, happy and ignorant until the day the power goes out and they have no way to protect their families. Well, you don't have to be one of them. Because in this short presentation, I'm going to tell you what the government doesn't want you to know. And I'm going to show you the fastest, easiest way to protect your family from the coming nationwide blackouts and the violent aftershock that will inevitably follow. It's all about making your home blackout-proof. But first, I've got to warn you, there's a lot of bad information floating around about becoming energy independent, and unfortunately, a lot of patriots listen to these lies and think they're prepared. But when they try to blackout-proof their homes, they quickly find out that their easy-to-read plans and dirt-simple steps are confusing and difficult, even for a professional. They special order parts for thousands of dollars and then spend weeks building and rebuilding and still never get the free power they were guaranteed. But I promise, there is a real way to make your home blackout-proof. All it takes is a few supplies from the hardware store and a weekend of hard work. I know it sounds impossible, but give me 10 minutes and I'll show you how it all works. That's a fair price to keep your family safe, isn't it? So make sure you watch this presentation now, because the government is silencing people who don't keep their mouth shut. People like me. So they could take this video down any minute. My name is Craig Irons, and I'm just a regular American who's tired of being lied to. I live with my wife and kids in Indiana. I've already helped thousands of patriots protect their families from disaster with my guide, Get Prepped, and One Trip to Walmart. And I've been attacked by the liberal media and threatened by the rich and connected because I'm not afraid to expose their lies and corruption. You're probably a lot like me, sick and tired of big government and corporations taking away our rights, one by one, giving themselves even more power over us, and all the while claiming that they're stealing our liberty because they know what's best. But you and I both know. It's not the government's duty to protect your family, it's yours. Not that they could even if they wanted to. They're too busy burying their heads in the sand and ignoring the threats all around us. In fact, the government proved just how incompetent they are on April 16th when terrorists attacked the Metcalf Energy Center. It's a power station in Silicon Valley, California. In the middle of a cool night, the terrorists cut the phone lines so the power station technicians couldn't call for help. Then they launched a precise barrage of high-powered rifle fire to knock out 17 extra high-voltage transformers. 1 minute before the cops showed up, the terrorists disappeared. But not before disrupting power to the 4 million people of Silicon Valley. It took utility workers 27 days to make the repairs. John Wellinghoff, who was the chairman of the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission, called this attack the worst incident of domestic terrorism involving the grid that's ever occurred. And he warned that terrorists only have to target a small number of power stations to cause a nationwide blackout that lasts over a year. You see, the extra high-voltage transformers that the terrorists destroyed, they each have to be custom-built, and it takes months to make each one. In Silicon Valley, it only took 27 days to fix because the utility company keeps several spares. But they use just about every spare in the country to get that power station going again. So when terrorists take out more than several of these transformers, there won't be enough spares, and it'll take months or even years to replace them and turn the power back on. It doesn't take a genius to see that the Silicon Valley attack was practice. Now that the terrorists have proved how vulnerable the power stations are, it's only a matter of time before they launch an attack that sends us into a nationwide blackout that lasts for years. About 80% of the population of the United States depends on just a handful of these power stations. These terrorists could target less than 10 power stations and plunge the country into darkness. All they have to do is take out a few of these extra high-voltage transformers, and there won't be enough spares to go around. The power companies will start making replacements, but each one has to be custom made for the power station. It'll take months to make each one. It could take years to get the power back on. It's plenty of time for people to panic when they can't access their money, they can't stay warm in the winter, and can't feed their families. But the government is sticking its head in the sand and silencing anybody who speaks out. There's a reason John Willinghoff used to be the chairman of the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission. He kept warning about how fragile our power grid is and how easy it would be for terrorists to take out our power. That wasn't what the government wanted to hear, so he was invited to resign. As if ignoring terrorists will make them go away, because when they take out the power grid, it doesn't just turn off your lights. The banks will shut down, so no one will be able to access their money. Businesses won't be able to pay their employees, leaving millions of people broke and angry. The internet, phones, radio, and TV signals will go down, interrupting communication nationwide. Police won't even know where the emergencies are. Then real panic will set in as distribution networks go down and grocery store shelves go empty. Within days of a blackout, hundreds of millions of people will be broke, starving, and terrified. That's the perfect recipe for looting and violence and nationwide riot. And those fugitive terrorists could pull the trigger any minute. They've never been caught. We don't even know who they were. They could have been part of ISIS, the new terrorist group that even Al-Qaeda kicked out because they're too extreme. You heard that right. Al-Qaeda, the terrorist behind 9/11, called ISIS too extreme. Or maybe these attackers have ties to the fascists in Eastern Europe who want to restart Soviet Russia and are trying to cause World War III by shooting down passenger airliners. The point is, there are groups all over the world who'd like nothing more than to dismantle our crucial supply chains, disrupt essential public services, and detonate outright anarchy throughout the land. And our cowardly government won't even admit how vulnerable our power grid is. The only thing they're worried about is helping the electricity monopolies take even more money out of your wallet. They'd rather leave their citizens defenseless when these fugitive terrorists strike again. But there is a way to protect your family. When our fragile power grid collapses, you can keep your family safe and warm. We don't have to wait for the government to help us, as if they ever would. And we don't have to spend thousands of dollars on devices sold by big companies at super inflated prices. What if I told you that you can safeguard your family and save massively on electric bills using just a few tools and some inexpensive items from the hardware store? What if you looked at your meter and saw it spinning backwards? What if you never had to worry about a massive year-long blackout or your electric bill again? Wouldn't that be great? If you wanted to turn the heat up, you could, without worrying that it might make it hard to pay your bills and keep your family above water next month. What if you never had to worry about going without power in the case of a storm? Imagine all of your neighbors being without heat or electricity while you sit at home warm and safe watching the game on TV. All that and more is possible when you make the decision to take control of your own energy and find out how the electrical grid really works. Once you do, you can beat the power companies at their own game and have a fighting chance of survival when the terrorists strike. You'll have the freedom of being off the grid and not depending on anyone else for your power supply. I know this is possible because it's the way I've lived my life for over 2 years. I no longer have to worry about my family being put at risk when terrorists destroy the grid, and I'm no longer held hostage by those bastards at the electric company. I no longer feel helpless. I feel like a provider for my family. And I've helped my friends and neighbors do the same thing. My family and friends are proud of me. I feel like a man again. I no longer feel helpless and humiliated when the lights go out. Instead, I feel like a hero. And here's the thing, it wasn't hard to do. I set myself free from the power company after just one weekend. I didn't need any fancy tools, and it didn't cost me a bundle. In fact, I made back the money I spent on supplies with the savings I made on my very first bill. And you don't need to have any technical or construction skills at all. I've seen people who sit in front of a desk all day and couldn't put together a bookshelf if their lives depended on it, put my system to work for them and set themselves free. This is the secret that the power companies, government, and big business don't want you to know about. You can stop being dependent on them for your power needs and finally sleep peacefully, knowing that your lights will always be on and your family will always be safe and warm. And when those terrorists who were never caught come back to dismantle the U.S. power grid, you'll be able to keep your power on. You just need to let me show you how. But first, let me tell you my story and how I got where I am today. I'm 46 years old and have supported my family as an electrician for more than 20 years. For most of my life, I prided myself on being a provider for my family. And until recently, I've done very well because I'm good at my job and I'm a hard worker. But the recession has hit me just as bad as everyone else. There's not only less work to be had, but people want to pay less for the work they hire you for. And since much of my business came from installing electric lines in new homes, when the housing market went bust, it cut into my livelihood. I've never been into living large. I'm a simple man whose main goal is to keep a roof over my head, food on the table, and my family safe. Which isn't always as easy as it seems. I have a 12-year-old daughter who suffers from asthma. This means that I have to keep the temperature in my home consistent, or else she could suffer a serious attack. I live in a small town in Indiana where it can get very cold in the winter and extremely hot in the summer, so I need to keep the air conditioning cranking in the summer and the heat going in the winter, no matter what. If I can't pay the electric bill, my daughter could die. That's a heavy responsibility for a man, and I felt ashamed when I didn't know if I could afford to keep the heat high enough for my daughter in winter. I've never felt like more of a failure than when I had to look into my little girl's eyes after turning the heat down, but I had no choice. Some months it was actually hard to pay the mortgage because of the hundreds of dollars the power company was extorting from me to keep my lights on and to protect the health of my daughter. You'd think they'd show some compassion when a little girl's life is at stake, but they don't. At first, I tried to lower my electric bill by getting a bunch of generators. I figured this would not only cut down on my electric costs, but help keep my power up and running even when bad weather knocked out the local power grid. But you can probably guess what happened with that. The price of gas soon became so high, more than $5 a gallon some months, that running a generator was even more expensive than shelling out money to the power company. I also tried to be what my family called a power Nazi, lighting a lot of candles instead of turning on lights and trying everything I could think of to use as little power as possible. But my bills kept going up. I just kept feeling more and more helpless. A man is supposed to be able to provide for his family, and because of the electric bills, that was becoming harder and harder each month. I was humiliated and felt guilty all the time. Fine, I thought to myself, if getting generators and trying to conserve electricity wasn't doing the job, I'd simply buy some solar panels and use them to generate some of my own electricity. That's when I realized just how far big business goes to screw over us little guys. Those solar panels cost a fortune, which honestly makes no sense at all, because the components used to make them cost nearly nothing. They're just trying to charge people as much as they can because they know the average person has no idea what a solar panel should really cost. But just doing simple math should tell you that paying more than $3,000 for solar panels that might save you $30 or $40 a month on your electric bill, it's a bad idea. So I knew that buying these solar panel kits was simply one more way people like you and me get ripped off. Sad to say, it's just another scam. These fat cat power company CEOs would rather cheat you out of your hard-earned money than help prepare the nation for the coming attack on our power grid. So that night, I went home and thought long and hard, and I realized that I didn't have to take it anymore. After all, I'm an electrician. If anyone could figure out for himself how to get back at these greedy corporate crooks, it'd be me. That's when I started doing some serious research and found out exactly how solar panels and wind power generators really work. And I realized that I was right. The materials to make them don't cost very much at all. And beyond that, they're incredibly simple forms of technology. It doesn't take a lot of know-how or skill with your hands to put them together. You just have to follow a few simple steps. So the next day, I went back to the hardware store, and instead of buying one of their solar panel or wind turbine kits, I bought the materials I'd need to build them myself from scratch. My bill at the hardware store that day was less than $100. I didn't have any work that weekend, so I went straight ahead and started building my power sources myself. By Monday morning, I had them all done and hooked up to my house. It didn't even feel like work. I'd done much more difficult jobs as an electrician, and if anything, it seemed like a fun experiment. Then came the hard part. Hooking it up without violating one of the millions of government regulations. I read everything I could about the federal, state, and local rules about home power. I talked to a couple of lawyers. It turns out just about everyone in the United States can build their own home power setup no matter what the bureaucrats say. You just have to know which legal loopholes will work in your town. 9 times out of 10, any government regulator who tries to shut you down just wants to bully you. They can't actually stop you from powering your home, as long as you follow the steps to take advantage of these legal tricks. Keep watching to see where to find the loopholes in your town that'll keep the regulators and bureaucrats off your back. But the best part of all was when the next bill came in. My previous bill had been for $278.18. This month's bill was just $91.47, and I'd only had my power system up and running for a couple of weeks. I then decided to see if I could do any better, and I made some improvements to my setup and waited for the next month to roll around. This time, I was shocked when my bill came. My bill was even lower. In fact, over the past 2 years, my bill has gone down an average of 84%, which makes a huge difference in my budget. I stopped feeling like a failure. Instead, I felt like a winner. I was protecting my daughter's life. I was making it easier to provide for my family. I went from complete humiliation and hopelessness to a feeling of pride in my work. This is when I realized just how much ordinary people are being robbed by the power companies. We're getting taken to the cleaners daily. And not to mention, so many people are just sitting ducks to terrorist maniacs who'll stop at nothing to take down the power grid. I decided that I wanted to help people learn how to get off the grid, protect themselves from the inevitable blackouts, and start saving money. But I worried that maybe it had only been easy for me because I was an electrician. Maybe other people didn't have the skills I did and couldn't make this work for them. So I decided to try a little experiment. I sat down and wrote out in plain English, without any electrician jargon, exactly what I'd done to get my own personal power station up and running. Then I called up my brother-in-law, Ed, and invited him over for a barbecue. Now, I don't think Ed had ever picked up a hammer before in his life. He makes his money typing into a computer all day long. But I showed him my electric bill and showed him my power station, and I asked him if he'd be willing to try building one for his family. Now, I know that he was a little intimidated by the prospect, but I promised that if he ran into any trouble, I'd come over and help him out. Then I gave him the guidebook. The next weekend, he called me up. He'd done it. It was the first thing involving tools he'd ever done, and he was right proud of himself. Well, you can guess what happened next. A month later, he called me up and said he couldn't believe how much his bill had gone down. He treated me with more respect on that day than he ever had before. That's when he had an idea. He agreed my guide was good, but said it might be even easier for people to understand if it had a video along with it that people could follow along with. He's pretty good with a camera, so he came over and we spent the next weekend building another power station while he filmed it. The end result was that when we were done, we had 2 written guides on how to build your own solar panels and 1 on how to build your own wind power generator. And we had videos to go along with them. We also had a quick 3-step guide to find the legal loopholes in any town in America that keep regulators and bureaucrats off your back so no one can tell you what you can build in your own home. I've always been proud to be a member of my community, and I wanted to give back. So I invited a bunch of my neighbors over and gave them copies of the guide and the videos. They started building their own power stations, and they started saving money too. Suddenly, everyone was looking up to me. I couldn't walk down the street without someone thanking me for helping them become energy independent. I had to ask everyone to quiet down since I didn't want the power companies knowing that I was the one stopping them from extorting money from our small town. Ed then showed me how to build this website and let people know how we beat the system. We called our guides Home Power Experts, and since then have sold them to hundreds of people across America. And the response has been great. Just take a look at what some people have told us. I can't believe it. My electric bill disappeared. I didn't think this was possible, but it's what happened. I don't pay a dime to the power company anymore. Thank you. Louis C. from Phoenix. I never thought I could do something like this. I'm not a carpenter, but the instructions were so easy to follow that I was able to get it done. This is amazing. I don't have to pay money to the power company every month. Robert S., New Jersey. My husband and I were about to lose our home. Our electric bill kept getting higher and higher, and we just couldn't afford it. But then we found the system, and the money we've saved has saved our home. Julia R., Los Angeles. The best part is that if you install this system, you can actually get a check from the government. You see, there are federal programs designed to reward people for creating green energy power systems like this. That's why, along with the guides and videos that show you the best ways to install solar panels and wind turbines in order to get optimal power, we also include forms you can use to get rebates from the federal government and a guidebook that shows you how to fill out the forms in order to get the biggest rebate possible. So not only could you massively lower your electric bill, you could actually put some extra money in your pocket. And remember, these guides are designed to show you the absolute best ways to install these power stations. You'll get the most efficient solar panels and wind turbines because I've tweaked the system along the way. Not a single watt gets wasted. Now, at this point, you may have some questions. I get that. We get questions every day, and I'm proud to respond to them. Question: is this legal? Answer: yes. In fact, the government encourages people to take control of their electricity. You may even get a rebate from the government. Question: is this hard to do? Answer: no, you don't need to have any carpentry skills. If you've ever picked up a hammer, you can get the job done. Question: is this dangerous? Answer: no, you won't have to do anything involving dangerous electrical wiring. It's safe and easy to get the job done. Question: is it safe for me to order from you? Answer: yes. ClickBank uses the safest 256-bit encryption software available anywhere to make sure your transaction is safe and private. Question: is there any risk involved in placing my order? Answer: no. In fact, I'm glad you asked that. We offer a triple satisfaction guarantee. Let's talk about exactly why you risk nothing when you place your order today. Guarantee number one: if your electric bill doesn't go down in the first 60 days after you try to build your power station, I'll refund your money. Guarantee number two: if you can't figure out how to make these power stations when you read my step-by-step instructions, I'll refund your money. And the third incredible guarantee: if your electric meter doesn't go backwards, just send me an email and I'll refund your money. That's it. You risk nothing at all when you place your order from my incredible guides today. So, right now you're probably asking yourself how much it's going to cost you to learn how to keep your family safe and warm during a month-long power outage and stop getting robbed by the power company. I mean, you're probably paying at least $150 a month, which means you're shelling out more than $1,000 a year. You could spend several thousand dollars on a solar panel kit from your local hardware store. So I could easily charge you more than $500 for this valuable information. But I'm not going to do that. I've been in your shoes. I've wanted to find ways to protect my family and be a provider. And I know that every dollar is tight. That's why when you place your order today, you can have both videos and both manuals for only $47. But I do have to tell you that this is a limited time offer. This price is so low that it's practically unbelievable, and I do have a fair amount of costs associated with producing copies of these guides. And as I said before, I like to provide for my family. So in the future, I'm going to have to raise the prices on this kit. But for now, I want to get it out to as many people as possible at this extremely fair price. Hey, I know what it's like to not have a lot of extra money, so I'm going to keep the price this low as long as I can. But it won't be $47 forever, so you need to lock in this price today. And remember, this $47 offer is backed by my triple satisfaction guarantee. And that's not all. I want to make it as easy as possible for you to decide to buy my guides and videos, which is why when you place your order right now, I'll include these amazing free bonus offers that are yours to keep no matter what. How to slash your gas costs. Gas isn't going to get any cheaper anytime soon. In fact, fuel is becoming a limited natural resource. The price is only going to go up, but you can learn how to drastically lower the amount of money you spend on gas each and every month. This guide could save you hundreds of dollars a year, and it's my free gift to you. Tips to make your home more energy efficient. Creating your own power source isn't the only way to save money on your electric bill. There are lots of ways to use less electricity while not impacting your lifestyle. And with this guide, you'll see your electric bill drop even more drastically, and it won't cost you a penny. How to make your own green chicken coop. People all across America, even in big cities, have started raising their own chickens. It's a great way to eat healthier and have your own independent food supply. You no longer have to worry about ingesting the dangerous chemicals that are fed to chickens when they're raised by factory farms. Ways to get the most miles per gallon when you drive your car. Gas prices, well, they're constantly rising, and we have no control over the price of gas at all. But you can control how much gas you use when you drive your car or truck. This guide will show you simple things you can do to turbocharge your gas mileage and save hundreds of dollars a year on gas. An easy way to build your own backyard biodome. Imagine being able to grow healthy fruits and vegetables year-round in your own biodome greenhouse. Grocery stores charge way too much for food, and lots of it is imported and not really fresh. But when you grow your own food, it's fresh, tastes better, and has even more vitamins. Plus, growing your own food is another way to save hundreds a year on your family budget. And remember, you'll pay nothing extra at all to learn how. These five videos are my gift to you, just because you're ready, willing, and able to kick the power company to the curb. Together, they'll help put thousands of dollars in your pocket, but they're my free gift to you. But I have to remind you that you have to place your order today. I can't sell this full package for $47 forever. So if you come back tomorrow, the price may have gone up drastically, and you could end up spending double or even triple that much. You don't want that to happen to you. Right now, you're at a crossroads. You have three main choices as I see it. Let's review them. One, you can do nothing. When those fugitive terrorists strike again, you'll be plunged into darkness just like everyone else. Your family will be scared and cold, and there won't be a thing that you can do about it. Even before then, this means that every month you'll dread opening up your electric bill. If you start to hit hard times, you may not be able to even afford to keep the lights on. You'll feel powerless, unable to provide for your family, and you might even feel humiliated if the lights go out. That's the way I was, and it's not a good feeling. But if you do nothing, that's what'll happen. You'll keep getting taken advantage of by the electric company and have no control over your household budget. 2. Or you could try to figure out your own way to set up a power system. Now, if you're an experienced electrician, you might consider this, but most people won't know how to do it right and legally and doing it wrong. It's actually dangerous. You don't want to play around with electricity if you don't know what you're doing. And even if you don't hurt yourself or someone else, you probably won't make the most efficient system. A lot of your time and effort will be wasted. Plus, if you don't follow exactly the right steps to take advantage of the legal loopholes in your town's energy ordinances, you could have regulators and bureaucrats ordering you to shut it down. 3. Or you can profit from my experience and order my Home Power Experts package for only $47. It'll make sure you build your power system the right way. You'll have efficient generators, and you'll be able to tell any regulators to shove it because you'll know the legal loopholes that shut them up. When the grid collapses, you'll be able to keep your family safe and warm, and right away, you'll save up to 84% off your power bill. You'll risk nothing because it's backed up by my triple satisfaction guarantee. You'll no longer be taken advantage of by the power company. But if you want to make this choice, which is the only rational one, you need to do so right away before I raise my prices so I can provide for my family. I can't promise this great deal will be available tomorrow, so you can't afford to wait, hesitate, or procrastinate. You need to place your order right now. All you have to do is click Add to Cart to proceed to the checkout page. And once you're there, ClickBank will handle the processing for you. They use the highest level 256-bit encryption available to make sure that your transaction is safe and secure. So today is the day to finally learn how to take care of your family and lower your electric bill for only $47. You'll not only be making the right decision for yourself, you'll be making the right choice for your family. This isn't simply about saving a couple of bucks. It's about protecting your family no matter what. It's about not being dependent on the power grid monopoly. It's about taking responsibility for yourself, providing for your family, and doing the right thing. You won't believe the sense of pride you'll feel when your power station's up and running. That day when I got my first low electric bill and knew that I was finally really taking care of my daughter was one of the best days of my life. And I want you to feel that same sense of pride. So please, make the right choice today. Let me help you learn how to provide for your family. It may be the most important thing you ever do for them. Every day you wait is a day that you're being robbed by the power company. Don't let yourself remain a victim of extortion by the evil corporations. But nothing will get better until you click Add to Cart now and lock in my system at the unbelievably low price of $47. Order the Home Power Experts guides and videos today and get ready to power through tomorrow. Thank you. P.S. Remember, Home Power Experts is backed by my triple satisfaction guarantee. You risk nothing when you place your order today. P.P.S. Remember, I've tweaked the system so that you get the maximum amount of power possible from both your solar panels and your wind turbine. This is the most energy efficient system on the market. P.P.P.S. You'll get all 5 bonus offers for free when you order today.